Ah, sí, tuve.
We are online, on air.
Another episode of RadioVenice.tv coming to you live again. Thank you for tuning in from around the world. Michael, we have someone special today as well.
We got Louise Goffin here. Very excited to have her here play a few songs for us. Got Jason French here, but it's going to be a great show. More people are going to come in. Thank you for tuning in wherever you are, all over the world, to Radio Venice. Louise, how are you feeling?
Great. I got a great view.
Yeah, it's pretty good, right?
Yeah. See the beach.
See the beach? That's how we do it. Make some nice music, play it at the beach. I think it's my fault.
And that's okay. We're ready to hear some wonderful music today from Louise, and she's shown up with her ukulele, right?
Yes.
And a Telecaster, too.
Nice Telecaster.
There's a nice guitar coming out.
Is there a name for your ukulele, a personal name? Michael has tons of names for his guitars around here.
That's a good question. How about you, in your comments, you name the uke.
Okay, name the uke.
And
name
then we'll say who the winning uke name
yeah,
is.
Yeah, post it in your comments on name the uke for Louise.
By the end of the show, we'll have one.
By the end of the show, or you can put it on my Instagram or the Radio Venice. Yeah.
Smart. Okay, thank you. So, RadioVenice.tv, let's hear
welcome.
It.
Welcome. Thank you.
All right. I'm going to play a little number here called Deep Dark Night of the Soul. Oh, yeah. Building sand castles right outside the shore. Then a big wave crashing over, my kingdom was no more. I was eating ice cream, 3 scoops on my spoon, but it quickly melted on me that summertime in June. You think I would have learned back then, falling down the rabbit hole. In the end, everything works out. Deep dark night of the soul. J'aime longtemps promenade avec mon chien Fifi et ma chat Coco. No more living in straw houses, dizzy on the wonder wheel. I'm a badass bitch with my shit together, make my bridges out of steel. I would have learned back then, falling down the rabbit hole. In the end, everything works out. Deep dark night of the soul.
Let me get a picture of the ukulele.
So you can post it. So before we move on, we got a good shot of the Buick, okay?
We're showing it off.
Yeah, we're showing it off. I'm pretty good at making pics of Bukes. Okay, we got it.
We know gender-wise, I think she's a she.
She's a she?
Yeah.
I think so, too.
Yeah. But you never know. We'll see what comes up. All right.
All my instruments are she's.
All right, we got some fun. What do we got? We got fun.
Fun.
Let's hear some fun. I haven't played in a long time.
Play that song.
It's a song called Against My Will that I wrote when I was 21. Taste of your hypnotized. Moving shadows fade to black. What did you let me borrow? What I could not pay back. I stand here beneath the stars in the autumn chill. That's breathing still. I call your name against my
that in a while. Oh, what to play now? Standard.
What?
It's a song called Bridge of Sighs. Is your love something that can be won? When heaven knows how much I try. Something that you're keeping. I say goodnight, you say goodbye. I'm not pretending to call you over something small. I just want you to tell me that it ain't true. Breaking my heart in two. Somewhere there's a river. The stars don't.
says. Once I dreamt I saw my father. He said there are chains you just can't see. Told me to take good care of the ones I love. Said who's gonna take good care of me. You said that you want someone to depend on, but you don't like it when I'm depending on you. You know I need you, but it don't change your mind. You're just breaking my heart too.
I really could have used some accompaniment at the end when I wanted to go to my solo, and I couldn't hear what you were doing on the other end in Australia or in Berlin.
We have someone texted in from Germany. They're watching it, and they had a
Somebody texted from Germany. We're hearing the details.
They're giving you a name for your uke.
Oh, we got a uke name.
All right, a uke name.
Hold on, I'm not sure. Hold on. That was the name of Elzy.
What is it?
E-L-Z-Y.
Elzy?
Elzy.
This is a shout out to Willy in Germany. That's after his mom, I think.
Do we like it? Elzy! 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 She's so pretty! Person who came up with the name, and do we like it?
Yeah. Woo! Let's see, the show's not over yet. Let's see what happens. There might be names.
Come on, let's get Jason out here.
Are you ready for this?
Let's hear for Jason.
Thank you so much, Louis.
Thank you.
Louis Goffin, an honor to have you here.
Thank you.
It was great. I hope you had a good time.
I had a wonderful time.
Where they can get your music, when they can see you next, all that.
Oh, yeah, my music. Well, just look me up on Spotify and iTunes and listen and share. You know, don't keep it a secret, whatever it is.
All right.
Whatever you are, it is. Whatever your secrets are, don't keep them.
Michael.
Don't keep them to yourself.
Sweetie, are you going to play some more?
One more song?
I have to think about what I got.
Okay, okay. Time out for a minute.
I'm gonna have Jason and you think about
how,
it.
How about both of you?
Yeah,
wow.
I got a freestyle parody song too.
I'd love to jam.
You want, or that.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
You
want to
do that now?
So, Jason, now you're coming on. Jason is his second try.
That's all right, thank you. All right.
Okay, Jason.
Make sure you Instagram us, and what else they do, Michael?
Become our friends. Us on Facebook. Subscribe on YouTube, please.
Yeah, tell all your friends about us.
So we send you
us.
More pics for more shows.
Hi, Ray.
Such an epic view right here.
And, yeah, this is, we want more cameras.
I think you should play a song. He should play a song with Susie with the green hair and the blue hair.
That'd be great. She hits high notes. She's a great singer.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Well, Jason, so how are you? Everything good?
Everything's good, bro. It's good to see you, Yos. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you guys for having me.
Many years ago, Jason came into my studio. We recorded a song, right?
Yes, we did. It was called Weekend Love. We're gonna sing it in a second. Yeah. And it was recorded here first.
And it was the best ever, right? You have to.
It has to be up there, like next to, yeah.
And we've heard some really good reports about our show. People that have been on our show, they're now turning world famous. Yeah. And we've had them world famous right here on RadioVenice.tv.
So they're all out world famous as soon as they play here.
Yeah, we get the best in the world right here, as you could see so far. And so now, what do you have for us? Is this instrumental?
No. I wish I was as good enough to do that instrumental, but no. Yeah, just a couple songs, and okay. I wanted to. Oh, sorry. Hey, guys.
It's okay. There we go.
Yeah. So a couple songs that actually I wrote here in Venice when I was living here.
Well, let's do it.
Yeah.
Right. Yes. Oh.
I said beautiful waves are laughing at our feet. I said maroon on this island, just you and me. And the trace generations is building up one by one. I said I feel it, I feel it, I feel it, I can't get enough. Cause we're just floating down a river speedway, y'all. We're just floating down a river like my way, And if we ever come back again, then tell them we are way downwind. And if we ever come back again, then tell them we way around the river bend. So every time I'm breathing, it's just another excuse to be with you. Cause I'm caught up in the feeling, coasting along on my inner tube. It's so relaxing down here, and no more worries, no more fears. I'm so comfortable right here. I'm so comfortable, so let me go. And I'm floating down the river, singing, and then floating down the river. Singing, let's go floating down a river. Floating down a river. Let's go floating down the river. So tell all of my friends they can find me around the river, but the river bend, and we be baby floating on the river, ooh, ooh, yeah. Flow, low, low, yeah, yeah, you're floating down a river. Singing, yeah. Let me go, leave your worries behind. And leave your worries behind. And let's go floating down a river. Tell all of my friends they can find me around the river.
We're gonna be jumping in a river June 7th,
yeah,
at a skateboard event in Mariposa, California.
What?
Which is Yosemite National Forest. They have a skateboard park there. It'll be our third annual. You're welcome to come, everybody, if you want to go.
You hear that?
Up there,
I might have to do that.
Too. You're welcome.
I might
to
have up. To do that. Get back into the back into the little snake run action.
Yeah, we have a sound studio there too, so we can record more stuff if you like. Okay. I'm ready to hear more.
You ready
We're
hear
all
more?
Ready to hear more, right?
Oh, okay. This one is called "You Just Want My Money," and I wrote this because, but it was really funny because like this song came out of a place of brokenness, like meaning like not brokenness emotionally, like my wallet, it was broken.
You broke.
And I was just like, man, if I had money, you know what? I wouldn't even. Oh my gosh, everybody's so superficial, blah blah. So I wrote this song, and then I realized after a while that it was really just towards like the IRS, and the IRS is something happened in my life, and all of a sudden now it's towards the IRS, and now it's towards the DMV,
yeah.
And now it's towards child support.
Yeah.
Well, no, that's good. You should always pay your child support. But anyway, what's another one? I don't know.
The NSA?
The NSA! Damn it, they're lying to us. So this is dedicated to all that shenanigans. Yeah. I remember when you first arrived, I was thinking she's a 1+9. Got me thinking that it might be real this time. But after a while I began to see you were faker than a plastic tree. Taking everything I let you take from me. And I see you there with that look in your eyes. You say you care, I see through your disguise. And I want a real girl, and you're not for real, girl. You don't want my love, you don't want my love. You just want my money, eh, 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 yeah. You just want my money, eh, 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 yeah. Say you just want my money, eh, eh. Hey, yeah, say you just want my money. Hey, 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 yeah. So it gets worse, right?
Yeah.
I took it on a vacation, cruise for two, but baby, I wasn't there. Where you trying to take me? I guess I'm just your fool. But come money, come money, come this. And everything is taking itsness, and this insanity in me won't subside. It's like, but I see you there with that look in your eyes. You say you care, I see through your disguise. And I want a real love. You're not for real love. You don't want my love. You don't want my love. They say you don't want my love. You don't want my love. You just want my money. Hey, 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 hey. Say you just want my money. Hey, hey, hey. All I really need. You just want my money. Hey, hey, hey. You ain't the one for me. You just want my money. Hey, hey, hey. You ain't the. You ain't the. You ain't the. You ain't the one. You ain't the, you ain't the one. Ooh, yeah.
And all that ending, guys.
Excellent. Bravo, bravo.
Is there,
so
is
you
it,
know
can
what
I,
to do.
Well spoken.
Spend your money on guitars.
You ain't never lied. I know a producer. I'm not gonna name him, but he takes a first class seat for his guitar. Like when he brings that, it doesn't.
Sure. You spend your money on guitars.
It's the one thing that has never let me down.
That will be always all right.
I love it. Is there any way I can get some of that sound? She was playing with cool little sounds that.
Go to my box.
A little, yeah.
Could you elaborate?
Could you hand me that toaster cable there, please?
What is that?
That looks like a toaster, not the whole pie, just the one that looks the gray one.
The
gray one. Great, I'm gonna hook it up.
Max, my cat.
What happened to my box? Is it upside down?
No, it's just I'll turn around, okay?
We got you covered. We'll sit here all day and line them up for you if you want.
So it's all good?
Okay. What sound is this? I didn't hear a sound. She just had it all banging up. One person made all that noise.
Was it reverb or something?
Yeah, I was playing in reverse.
It just sounded really cool.
Yeah.
Can I get a little verb on that? Or a delay? Was that maybe just a tiny bit? Oh, that's it, okay. So this song is called How to Let You Go. A little sadder, but you know, you have to have those songs. It's so funny because it's the only ones I know how to write. Even when I'm happy,
sad songs make me happy.
I like that sad song. That's a tweet. Sad songs make me happy.
That's a song title right there.
Isaac fucking Urban in the house.
First I fold the shirt that you used to sleep in, and then I pull the stars off of the ceiling. Take that postcard off of the bathroom window, and I try my best not to meet you roll, and lie all of my past into the trash it goes. And memories last, but I just don't know. How do I let you go? After all that we've been through, I still come back to you. As though I try to forget you, but I just don't know. How do I let you? And looking through all of the notes and photos, it's so hard to say what to keep and where it goes. And after all this that we've done and been through, and I still can't help what we got going through. It's like all of my trash into the past it goes. Memories last, and I just don't know. How do I let you go? After everything we've been through, you're still the one I come running to. Though I try to forget you, but I just don't know. Oh, I try to forget you, but I just don't know. How do I let you
sing a cappella.
Oh, hold on.
Thank you.
Good. Yes. Jason, awesome.
Well, thank you for having me, man. We go way back.
Way back.
That's a long table.
So now you just go up there. And you guys tune up together. Go tune up together and play a jam for us a few times. Alright?
Yeah.
Let me take this
little cup of beer off your hands. Okay. Oh, I should just sit right here.
My sons really likes the song, so I haven't played it much on my own, but I'm gonna sing it anyway. All right, let me get my mojo going. Watch the sun come up, the night draw dark over all my tribe. Alright, I got it now. It's called, let's practice the chorus because you guys are going to sing with me. It goes like this. Yeah. Here's the chorus. You ready? I broke down, yes I did. I broke down, yes I did. Yes I did. I broke down right outside the devil's door. Watch the sun come up, the night draw dark over all my trials. Slept in the front seat and the back seat. I tied a ribbon of miles. Felt like I'd been driving for 300 days. No matter how far I'd go, I couldn't get away. I broke down. Yes, I did. On Hope Street, I broke down. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I broke down right outside the devil's door. Thank you.
I saw his arms around another. I said he don't want me anymore. Part of the day. In that song that we didn't play. And I actually did break down on Hope Street in my car. I wrote that song when my car broke down in downtown LA, and it was on Hope Street. All right, I'm gonna play one I actually know.
Okay.
That's
quite a pop song. It does happen every once in a while, but we also like the ones that are not known.
Thank you, Jason.
Oh, thank you for having me.
Out on your streets. my companion. Uncertainty.
Can people see you next to play live? Besides RadioVenice.tv, where else can we see you outside this
building?
Write
all your favorite venues in Los Angeles and tell them you're going to bring 50 of your favorite people to the show.
Okay, good. And you have more for us? Because I'm really falling in love with your voice and your music. It sounds incredibly. What a journey you give us.
Thank you.
Through your music.
Well, I'll come back, I promise.
Hey, can I borrow your guitar?
Okay, well, good. We'd love to have you back.
Yeah.
And now, is there an album or a record right now we can hear your stuff? Is
it yeah, I have a lot of records out. I've actually been putting a record out every year for the last 3 years. And I have a really massive amount of music coming out in 2018. Being mixed as we speak with Van Dyke Parks and Rufus Wainwright and a lot of goodies, a lot of amazing songs on it. And I'm really excited about that. But meanwhile, if you want to catch up, I put out this compilation, which has a lot of new tracks on it as well. So it's some things that you might have missed, but some really fun new things that probably have fallen under the radar, so it's well worth finding. It's called The Essential Louise Goffin, Volume 1. Devil's Door, with all the right chords in it that I played, is on that. And a wonderful song called The 5th of July, which you want to check out before the 5th of July.
You're really working hard at the heart of music and keeping people enthused. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Do you think you have one more in you?
Yeah, sure. I'll play one on the ukulele.
On the ukulele.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. She has a name. What was the name?
I have.
But there more. Oh, we're not saying the name until after.
Okay.
The show, right?
Yeah. When the $1 million.
I'll trade
question.
You. Can
yes.
I trade
yes.
you this?
Yes.
Let's unplug it.
Oh, I'm a little tangled up.
Unplugged. So it's so good. We will find a stand for her.
Okay.
We'll find a good
one. Well, I'll
go. Oh, ouch. Very
on the music.
This is actually, it's pretty apropos because we got Main Street down the street from where we are, and this song's called Main Street Parade.
Excellent.
And it's got a bit of a sing-along chorus, since there's a gang in here, I don't know.
A gang it is.
A gang. The chorus is, I don't need a big production. All I want is your sweet loving. So, you want to join in on this?
I don't need a big production.
All I want is your sweet loving.
Okay.
Sweet love.
I don't need a big production. All I want is your sweet love.
You'll know when it comes. All right.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
soaring high or floating down the lane. What to do? I lost you in your Main Street parade. The streamers dream, the children scream, and the people smile and wave. It's not complicated, 'cause I don't need a big production. I can't fight the crowd pushing and shoving. Back to all I want is your sweet loving. Okay, verse. Another night, the fireworks exploding in your sky. Slide a fan, I'm looking up instead of in your eyes. You make it complicated, 'cause I don't need a big production. No. All I want is your sweet loving. Sometimes we give, sometimes we take. But every morning when I wake, I see big balloons soaring high or floating down the lane. What to do? I lost you in your Main Street parade.
Just hang out. We might have another jam in a bit.
We'll have another jam.
Yeah, we got Isaac Irvin in the house. All he said he's going to sing a song.
All right.
He hasn't been here in a while.
Who that?
They look good together, right?
They look good together.
I think they look good together. I'm going to make a picture of it while Isaac's coming.
Oh, this is wonderful. Good therapy.
Oh, good.
Let's tune this.
I live for good therapy.
I saw myself in that parade.
So,
yeah?
Like I said, you never know.
Hello.
Sing to my house. Go a little bit back.
Back.
Like this.
Back.
This. Yeah, that one.
Right, right.
So
yeah,
where
the creative
singing. I'm going to tune real quick.
Yeah, you never know who walks in here, right?
You never know who walks in.
Well, this guy just walked in. Grand show coming up. Radio Venice live from Time Warp Music. Sunday, May 28th. Right, Tonin?
May 28th, you got it, Michael.
Good. We have some great bands.
Time Warp Records.
We're playing, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
We have some ham tamales. Right, Isaac?
Yeah.
Pork warning friendly?
Absolutely. There's these tiny strings on the jukebox.
Estoy tan enamorado de la negra Tomasa. Cuando se va de casa, triste me pongo. Estoy tan enamorado de la negra preciosa. Cuando se va de casa, triste me pongo. Ay, 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 esa negra linda que me tiene loco, que me come poquito a poco. Esa negra linda que me tiene loco, que me come poquito a poco. Estoy tan enamorado de la negra Tomasa. Cuando se va de casa, triste me pongo. Estoy tan enamorado de la negra preciosa. Cuando se va de casa, me pongo. Ay, 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 esa negra linda que me tiene loco, que me come poquito a poco. Esa negra linda que me tiene loco, que me come poquito a poco. La, 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 la.
Let's do that.
We
got a
tune. We got a tune real quick.
I was just starting to feel it.
Yeah, give me 1 second.
One.
Right.
So yeah, May 28th. We're gonna be playing with Dean as well, right?
Yeah, actually, next Friday we're playing in Hollywood.
Oh yeah, are we?
At 3 clubs.
Yeah. Yeah.
And that's gonna kick off the Dean summer tour, because we're gonna be playing all over the place.
Like all the way to Pasadena.
Yeah, the fucking 5 mile tour.
Yeah, I wish it would be 5 miles. I wish.
Thank you.
if you want to hear more, you can go to soundslikedean.com. If you want to hear these Spanish versions of these songs, you can look on Spotify or YouTube or whatever. Just look up Los Pochos, P-O-C-H-O-S. Thank you, Michael.
Thank you.
Go Radio Venice.
Michael, we're going to do some spring cleaning here, I was told, around here. We're going to clean the studio up over here. Radio Venice.
I'm not going to clean it up. This is clean.
That is the cleanest has been in a long time.
Okay, well, I was just giving a memo, so I don't even know what's going on.
Who gave you that memo?
I made an airplane, a paper airplane, and threw it off the balcony. I just read it, wanted to tell you how I'm. Hey, so yeah, Facebook us, tell a friend about us, and tell a friend, and tell a friend, and we want to totally entertain you the whole time, and all your friends and families. We want to entertain you every Sunday from 4:20 to 6. You've seen the act so far. They've been amazing.
Well, it's a good
keeping
show,
everybody right? active out there. I was dancing in the VIP room myself, Michael. And now,
it is my.
Let's hear some of your wonderful talent of flamenco guitar.
I don't really know what's going on. Matty D wanted to come by. He's not here yet.
We're gonna start over. Let's play some of your wonderful flamenco guitar.
I shut up.
RadioVenice.tv. Thank you for tuning in.
I just have a little short little piece. I wrote this for this little solo for that show I had with Susie at Genghis Khan the other night. It never really got finished, so it's just really, really short. Just like this little. Like sometimes these little melodies come out of some strange old songs. That's our next hit. That's Isaac. So I played it from the other. Actually, yeah. Thanks to Susie, you know, she always throws like some crazy tunes at me, and then they inspire you for some. Thank you. couple new ideas. So the thing is, if you play every day, and like sometimes, you know, that was, it's a nice thing sometimes when you go to other places and play, because the people you meet brand new, that's a blank slate. So you can draw from everything. And of course, if you play for your friends, for people who watch the show all the time, you always try to play something that's rather new or something different. Or so, but sometimes, you know, the old stuff is fun too. So you miss out a little bit, so that's the thing. But we're always trying to do people that show up here come a little bit new, experience new ideas. Haley just walked in. Would you like to play a bit?
Yeah, we're doing first aid for a minute.
No. Yeah,
there's an emergency situation in the green room. The bass player has to get tuned up.
Welcome to Radio Venice.
Yeah.
You can't see it, but that arm is fucked up.
What happened?
A skateboard, dodged a bike, hit another bike.
You know, there's one thing that should eliminate skateboarding, that is...
Yeah, Haley made it here!
My fucking
on
back.
Time!
You don't have to play, it's alright.
I mean, I'll look for it.
Is there anyone that
bass solo
plays
right
a percussion?
Off
the bat?
Mandatory.
Yeah.
Like shakers? I got people on shakers.
Nobody like Christina play
shakers.
Shake it up.
Michael, I think it's a bass solo mandatory at Radio Venice right after the wipeout.
What?
Do it.
Do you want to do a bass solo?
No. Right. I'll play a couple songs on guitar though.
Alright.
You want? I got some originals I can play.
Anything but Miss Lucy.
Anything but Miss Lucy.
So Haley went with me to Rock and Roll Boot Camp this weekend. Three crazy ass drummers, Sky Willie, Andy Kravitz, and Jeff Harbour. We survived all of them, right?
I don't know about survived.
Yeah, you see, you're a little beaten up, but that will heal. I'm gonna try to get a piece of it. While Haley's tuning up, I wanted to say thank you everyone that tunes in. I know who's tuning in, Ray in Australia, my mom in Germany, Uli in Germany, Sarah, and wherever you guys are, thanks. Thank you, Tonin. He's in the green room, really busy. He's keeping it clean and environmental. Thank you, everyone. Supports the show, everyone, all the musicians. Thank you. Now we got Haley playing us a couple songs, right?
So I've been writing a couple new songs recently just to pass the time because bands fall apart left and right, and that's just part of it. I don't have a name for this song yet, but hopefully you guys like it. Soon will blow, and by then you'll know that nothing good is ever lost, and all the rest must pay the cost. Try to have
like one of their favorite stars. Nothing good is ever lost. The imprint it has cannot be forgot. And while the mountains crumble, the soul will forever rise. So push on through the storm.
Can I get a guitar?
If you punk rock, you got 12 songs in there.
Yeah, that's true. Tone in, are we gonna hear Couch Tour? Old original, new original, a really long song, a really short song. What do you guys want? A cover?
A cover that everybody knows.
Okay, I got a cover that nobody knows. That'll have to work.
Wings, they cannot fly. I need to know the reason why. Some things live and some things die. Can you tell me why I love you? As I sit on the edge of a bed, it breaks me down. Young man of 25, Collins Avenue, Florida. 7 years, they say, is good luck. I cannot get enough. Back up all my belongings to the western coast I'll go. Where there's fools, kings, and dreamers. Of these I want to a phone call. Pasadena Collect. How are you doing, my darling? Of life, what do you expect? Put your arms around me, darling. Hold me in the grandeur of your of friends
must part and it breaks my heart. Breaks my heart. Really breaks my heart. Breaks my heart. Really breaks my heart.
Haley, I have a question.
Is this was that
your original?
Do this
who sang that song?
That's my dad's original.
I love your dad. I was guessing your dad. I knew it was your dad. That's radio status. So
shout out to Peter Dingen, right? So, are we going to do a jam?
Whatever you want.
Yeah. Yeah. Can you grab the bass? Grab your
Tina Costa.
Awesome.
Yeah,
okay. Oh my God. Then I'm gonna grab this.
Cool, the blood's almost dried.
Yeah, come on, it's rock and roll, alright?
How's your voice?
Jesus Christ. You tuned it like some weird tuning, right?
It's down a whole step.
Oh man.
Oh man. It's only down a whole step.
You said I'll just sit on the couch. Is this not live?
Not yet. I have to just plug it in here, the other end. You know, that's what happens. You give the bass player a guitar and he's whacking it out of tune like to no end.
Yes,
That's the truth. You know, there's only a few really absolute truth about rock and roll. That's
cool,
one
man.
Of them. Hey, I know I'm a bass player myself, so it's awesome. I know how
the most vicious
work.
Bass player there is.
You got your back to the camera.
Yeah, I just have to tune my guitar first.
I'll play bass if someone wants to play tell.
You're playing bass, right?
Oh.
What am I plugging it through?
You injured yourself, my friend.
Plug it in the Marshall.
Kind of.
Yeah?
Does he need first aid?
Yeah, I do. Where's the peace pipe?
Right here.
Sorry about that.
Oops, well, that's all right.
It's in the green room.
You know.
Michael, I don't really want
to. So do this. Hold on. You're plugged in, yes?
Justice is your one. Yo,
Steve.
Hey, what's up? Who's he going to say too much? Say goodbye, Jason is leaving the house, Jason French.
Thank you.
It was awesome to be here.
Rush. Really great to meet you. Sign in.
Talk to
me
later.
Nice to meet you.
You need
to
sign in?
Sign in for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Did you sign in? Extras, what do you want?
A good joint rolled or anything goes wrong.
Is that a good joint?
Yeah,
real soon.
This other guy with his characters. This is not soundcheck, this is rock and roll, baby. This is what's going on.
Our band is called MSU, which means making shit up.
Thanks for toddling back. Whip it up, Mike.
Hey, you guys know a tune? You know a song?
We don't know songs.
You don't know songs?
We just play.
This is Venice. We don't know songs. We just trip out.
We just make something up.
They never know the song. Make shit up all the time.
You didn't know a song.
Wait a minute. Of course we know songs. We know all kinds of songs. Any song you want to know, we'll sing. What song do you want to sing?
Babies in Black by the Beatles.
Never heard of it. Go ahead.
Never heard of it. Go ahead.
Wow. So, are you going to sing the Beatles song?
Well, I'm not exactly...
Michael, you're going to play along with the Beatles song, too.
I'm not totally sure if I know him. If Vinny would be here, he definitely would know it.
Michael, you can play to a song if you have
to. I'll probably know some of it, and I'll probably screw up some of it.
Well, let's hear something.
Then you do that.
No, I'm not gonna be the person with the tunes, the wedding tunes. Jam out. Okay. I think I'm in a sticky place, Dan. I'm on the couch.
That's good one. That's
yep.
Sort of a
couch tour.
Thank you.
you very much.
I'll leave my phone number in the ashtray.
Very nice.
And I'll wait for you to call me.
Thank you very much, Louise Goffin, right, Haley. We're done with Radio Venice for today. We had Jason, hey, French. Tonin, are you going to say goodbye?
Oh, I'd love to say hello, and I don't like saying goodbye. And is that the wrap for the day? Because we have more people. Everybody wants to hum, whistle, dance, and sing back here in the green room. All right. Okay. RadioVenice.tv, Franny, Franny's here. We want to thank Ray, Franny. Come on over here, Franny. Yeah, we got Haley right here.
It's been because I watched the
Franny. Where's Haley at? I can't see him. Oh, there he is. I see him. I see him.
What up?
Hey, keep going, keep going, keep going, Haley. Bye bye. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, girls. Love you. Awesome. All right.